We are it's been you I've been thinking of. I've got a home in heaven above. You gave me my life when I was losing, I was choosing my own way, and with a miracle you changed me, rearranging me each day. Now I'm so thankful for your presence taking residence within. You've given me that sweet assurance of endurance to the end. Jesus, I'm thankful for your love, and it's been you I've been thinking of. I got a home in heaven above. Father, I'm thankful I'm your son, and I believe you're the only one that could have forgiven all that I've done.
Sometimes we forget.
Give
us life, that can make us grow, that can keep our hearts from growing cold, that can give us life, that can make us grow, that can make the love between us flow.
Thank you. Why should the father bother to call us his children? Why should the spirit hear it when we pray? Why should the father bother to be concerned with all our needs? It's all because of what the Son has done.
Once we were lost out on the ocean, with no direction or devotion, tossed about by every wind and wave. Now we are in the world, not of it, and we can surely rise above it, because the Lord has risen from the grave.
Why should the Father bother to call us his children? Why should the Spirit hear it when we pray? Why should the Father bother to be concerned with all our needs? It's all because of what the Son has done.
And we cry,
Abba, Father.
Once we were strangers from the promise, we were doubters worse than Thomas, till the Spirit opened up our eyes. Now he has offered us adoption, and we have taken up the option to be his family.
His children. Why should the Spirit hear it when we pray? Why should the Father bother to be concerned?
Just like Zion's in your heart, the road to Zion's. Sometimes it's good to look back down. We've come so far, we've gained such ground. But joy is not in where we've been. Joy is who's waiting at the end.
There is a road inside of you. Inside of me there is one true. No stumbling pilgrim in the dark. The road to Zion's in your heart. No stumbling pilgrim in the dark. The road to Zion's in your heart. The road to Zion's in your heart. The road to Zion's in your heart.
There's a step that we all take alone, an appointment we have with the great unknown. Like a vapor, this life is just waiting to pass. Like the flowers that fade, like the withering grass. But life seems so long, and death so complete, and the grave.
In the heat of the early morning, on a hill they called the skull, the roaring of the angry mob had settled to